Opportunity for Ireland to get something going from deep here. Cooney assesses the options. Larmour is one of those. Oh, and he's away here, Larmour. He's got another one to beat. He's around to Baldy, and he may well get his hat-trick as he dances his way past the last line of cover, and there is simply no stopping Jordan Larmour.
Look at this, Brad, just wonderful, isn't it? And then it's not just the step, but it's also that ability to accelerate and then step again at pace that makes it so, so difficult.
To the boot, but Lama's got it covered. Well, he did until the bounce. Still managed to haul it in. And then he sets off, and he's forcing the race here. This is Jordan Larmour to all but win it. Oh, what a pickup!
Again, there's massive height on that ball, and it's Larmour underneath it, judges it really well, lowers to his left. Look at that footwork. This is the danger that he can cause. And then the pace, and he's got support, Larmour! I told you this man was impossible to catch!
Action Park again.
And once more it is Larmour, and Larmour shows what he can do! Just look at that from the youngster! That is a stunning finish!
Sexton and Larmour, there you go, what a break! Jordan Larmour steps back inside, the support is there!
Gibson Park gets it away, it's opening up here, really opening up, and Larmour! Ringrose wrapping around with Sexton, beautifully done. How about that? And then the break once more.
Gibson Park goes to the man with magic in his boots, and that is wonderful the way he steps his man. But the Scarlets get the cover there and they hang on in the game still.
But on we go. He's an in-swinger.
Oh, it's been intercepted and the try will be scored. And Larmour will hurtle in and Leinster have the lead.
By Ross Byrne,
Ferguson, Bottom coming off the wing. Oh, there is the snappy rhythm from Jordan Larmour again.
Miss Sexton gives it in and here is Larmour. A little skip, but that's what he does. Opportunity again.
Gone a little bit quiet, but now it has come to life through Jordan Larmour.
For that line, the big man, Gibson Park, must be outside the Thewa. And Jordan.
They're certainly significant today. Here he goes. The wonder kid. Got the break steps.
Brian. Oh, beautifully done. Jordan Larmour joins the party.
Gibson Park got away from Jamie Roberts. Keenan now, Jordan Larmour into the 22, through the gears for the corner. He makes it look so easy.
Henry Taefu. There's Larmour. Larmour throws it down and gets the fend away.
Sexton, 22 phases, this looks pretty ominous for the Dragons. Leinster seeking and searching for a second try. Larmour, he still might get there, you know.
Quickly upon that, so chance squandered by Northampton, and now an opportunity for Leinster to attack, and here they go, and it's Larmour, and Larmour has support outside, and this is going to be a running try, what a try, James Lowe is in.
Another player like Keith Earls down to Munster, who's come back into the Munster side this season and been absolutely devastating. Away goes Larmour and away goes McGrath.
Ball is there, Gibson Park arrives, gets it back from Ryan once again.
softly through a bit of space, kicks to the corner, Larmour's giving chase, beautiful kick, John Larmour with a bounce, Larmour's in, oh, super try for Leinster!
Side. They can risk a pass on the outside, Larmour is in! Beautiful pass from Conor Murray!
Wide pass, Stockdale can make something of anything. The ball bounces wickedly back and Larmour is there.